Arturo Di Modica, the sculptor of Wall Street's charging bull statue, has died in his hometown of Vittoria, Sicily, Italian media reported on Saturday, citing friends of the Italian Di Modica, who recently turned 80, had been fighting cancer for many years, La Repubblica Daily. The artist moved to the Big Apple in 1973, opening his first American studio on Grand Street in Soho, according to his website. In 1978, Di Modica started building his studio on Crosby Street, which is where he would make his most famous sculpture. Located in Bowling Green at the heart of Manhattan's financial district, the 7,100-pound sculpture, Di Modica's most famous, became a symbol of New York. Originally appearing as guerrilla art, it was unofficially installed in front of the New York Stock Exchange by Di Modica in 1989 and intended to convey the fighting spirit of the United States. After police seized the sculpture, public outcry led the city's parks department to reinstall it days later at its current location. Share this article. Share in 2019, Devon Varlak attacked the charging bull statue with a banjo while screeching "Fuck Trump." Varlak, of Dallas, repeatedly shouted "Fuck Trump" as he beat the bull and damaged one of its horns. He was arrested on charges of criminal mischief, disorderly conduct and criminal possession of a weapon for allegedly attacking the bronze statue, ABC reported. The bull has been vandalized before. Paint was dumped on it in 2008 and 2017. Arturo made headlines after he demanded New York's fearless girl statue be moved from facing the charge. The beloved statue quickly became iconic in her own right when was installed facing off against the she was created by artist Kristen Visbal and installed by State Street Global Advisors on International Women's Day in March of in 2018. It was announced that the Fearless Girl statue would be moved to the NYSE. At the time, City Hall said the Fearless Girl and Charging Bull could eventually be. There is currently no time frame on when the bull would be moved.